Good morning, White Panthers. If you have yet to start your day today, you are now tardy. T-A-R-D-Y, tardy. We are creating a clear path to success, and we are taking care of business every day. Excellence matters.
To the limit, cause we're in it to win it, in it to win it, oh yeah.
We are in it to win it. This is how we do it at Wright Middle School. Let's show everyone how Wright Panthers are caring, respectful, understanding, zealous, and awesome learners. Let's remember to respect, support, and encourage everyone. It is now time for our patriotic observance. We live in a nation of freedom. Participation in the pledge is voluntary. Those of you wishing to participate in the pledge may stand. Others may remain seated. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Announcements for today. Today is an amplified day. Today is an amplified day. Today I'm giving a shout out to all of our fifth grade scholars who have shown up being their best self, ready to learn and giving themselves grace as they move into summer learning. Way to go, fifth grade scholars. At Wright, where scholars focus on high achievement and excellence. If you believe it, you can achieve it. Each morning I want you to affirm yourself by saying after me, I can learn anything. I can know anything. I can be anything. The mission of the James C. Wright community is committed to do whatever it takes every day to ensure that every scholar achieves at high levels, develops self-efficacy, and becomes community, college, and career ready. Let's stay engaged, build meaningful and authentic relationships with one another, and learn all that we can. And have a thorough Thursday. Wright Panthers. Have a great day or not, the choice is yours. Just a reminder, scholars, to be organized, focus, and work hard. Be patient, respectful, supportive, and communicate. Be understanding and expect greatness. But most importantly, be your best self and have fun. Just a reminder, scholars, to be respectful, kind, and loving to yourselves as well as to each other. And have a great day. On this day in 2009, Michael Joseph Jackson, the internationally recognized and revered musician, died at age 50 after suffering cardiac arrest. Performing since the age of 5, Jackson began his ascent to superstardom as lead singer of the family band, the Jackson 5. Composed of Jackson and his older brothers, Tito, Jermaine, Jackie, and Marlon, later as a solo artist, Jackson would go on to become one of the most successful entertainers of all time, selling more than 750 million albums worldwide and creating the best-selling album of all time, Thriller. Have a great day, Scott!